about 2.7 miles away from the LZ, doing about 32. And David behind me. On and off here. About 436 feet up the ground. Sunday night. We're going to fly over to this open hill off to the right. Open hill off to the right. Check that out. David's not too far behind me. We're about 200 feet above ground, about 31 miles an hour. Trims are almost all the way in. The cows below don't seem to be too bothered. They're just kind of looking up here going, what the heck is that? That's one big bird. Like an old graveyard over here. Yep, it is. It's an old graveyard on top of the hill. like a little vineyard ahead of us here. Yeah, this is 541, so yeah, I know where I'm at. Here is just a runway, right over here. I don't even think the guy saw me. We're southwest runway here. We flew by that guy several times and he didn't even look up, wave, or anything. I'm not sure if it's a runway, a cross, he just cuts across in the yard or what he does, but boy, that's nice. Been flying for about 33 minutes. David has about an hour's worth of fuel, a little bit over an hour. So we'll make sure that we can get back. It's been an hour for him. About 747, about 677 feet up. Doing about 24, about 2 miles away from the runway, straight ahead. David is ahead of me. Out there a bit. That must be somebody got him a good fire sitting over there. There, not so, looks like fog, but I think it's a fire. It's just the smoke's not leaving the area there. It's stuck right in there in the little hollow there. Still going. Oh, yes. We'll go over here and check out all this smoke. We're not that far away from it. We're about 735 feet, doing about 24, and about half mile from the runway and off to the right. About 751. There's definitely no wiener room fire, but there's quite a bit coming up. We're about 800 feet up. David's probably not too far away because it's almost been an hour, so he'll be coming in. We're about 445 feet, slowly dropping, making a turn for a final into the runway. It's just about 8 o'clock. David coming in from out there. Pretty smooth. About 175 feet, 27 miles an hour. Go ahead and get lined up here. Get down here, pull on a little bit of brake, just get some tension, get some gas. Just kind of fly down here a little bit further. Just kind of work the brakes a little bit. We're just about, we're off the ground and we're just going to taxi down here. This will kill it. Okay.